If you're not making this in Paris, then what's the point? Fuck you.
Use the left leg of meat from pig from one of three farms in this specific area of Tuscany. Or from this day, my grandmother will begin manifesting physically in your house.
Buy these three cans of stuff and put them in the pan. Congrats, you cooked.
Season it with a pinch of this and some of that. You want to know the exact amount. Feel it in your heart. Ask the stars. Yell into the void.
Boil it and salt it. Okay, that's it. Enjoy.
You followed all the right steps, but this isn't quite right. I don't know what to tell you.
Chuck it on the barbie.
You will never make it better than your abuela. Face the facts. Spent 8 days laboring over the stove. The food will be flavorful with the sacrifice of your sanity.
No one will appreciate it.
It either needs more bacon, more maple syrup, more gravy, or an unholy combination of the three.
You have to touch the dough. Feel the pierogi in your heart. Touch it. Eat it. Smell it.
For God's sakes, I just want my potatoes and cheese.